up here on the rail trail and some guy told me we're not allowed to have any signs having any political, apparently, relevance. So, again, that's government infringing on freedom of speech. So, yeah, ain't that grand?